What's your name?
My name is Huong.
Nice to meet you. How are you today?
I'm good.
Fantastic. Can you tell me what is this picture of?
It's a farm.
It's a farm. So, tell me, what animals can you see?
A bird, a horse, a cow, a fish, a sheep, and a duck.
Fantastic. Excellent. Can you tell me how many boys you can see?
I can see one boy is eating a hole.
Is he eating a hole? Okay. What is the other boy doing?
The other boy is climbing a tree.
Fantastic. Excellent. Climbing a tree. Good job. Tell me, what is this?
It's a shoe.
It's a shoe, good. Can you tell me what this one is?
It's a television.
Fantastic. And what is this one?
It's a book.
Fantastic. So, can you put the cat next to the book? On top of the helicopter. Good start, excellent. And lastly, can you put the ice cream under the cat? Fantastic, excellent work. Okay, so I have some cards here for you. Choose a card. There you go. Choose any card. Ooh, ooh. And what is that card of?
It's a doll.
It's a doll. Fantastic. Do you like dolls?
Yes.
Yeah. Do you have any dolls?
In my house, I have 20 dolls.
You have 20 dolls. Wow, that's a lot of dolls. What is your favorite toy?
My favorite toy is doll.
It's a doll. Oh, that makes sense if you have 20 of them, right? Fantastic, excellent. Can you choose another card for me? Oh, let's turn it around.
Anyone? It's a television.
It's a television. Fantastic. Do you watch television?
Yes.
Okay. How many TVs do you have in your house?
Three.
Three TVs. Oh, that's a lot of TVs. Do you have a favorite television show?
Yes, I have.
What is it?
It's Harry Potter.
Harry Potter. Okay, excellent stuff there. Fantastic. Okay, so we're going to read a bit of a story now, okay? Okay, are you ready? This one's called Gran's Glasses. Can you start to read for me, please?
Gran's Glasses. Gran is at Hugh's house. She wants to go home now, but she can't find her glasses. I've got my handbag and I've got my coat. I've got my toothbrush and I've got my bag. But where are my glasses? Asked Gran. Let's look on the table and in the cupboard too, says Tom. No. Your glasses aren't here. But look, my robot. Great. Let's look behind the TV and next to the computer, says you. No, they aren't here. But look, my old ruler. Great. Let's look between the armchairs and under the cushion, says Mom. No, your glasses aren't here. But look, my red socks. Great. Oh dear, with no glasses, I can't ride my bike, Grand says. We can drive you home, Dad says. Can we come too? Asked Tom and you. Yes, you can, say Dad. Thank you, says Grand. Wow, it's hot in here. Grand, Tom and you says, your glasses are on your head. Great, said Grand. Now I can't ride.
Fantastic. Excellent reading. Tell me, what were they looking for?
They're looking for the red glasses.
Those glasses, good stuff. And can she see without her glasses?
No, she can't.
No, she can't see, right? Good stuff. Now, what was she riding home with at the end? How did she ride home?
She ride a bike home.
Bicycle, fantastic. And where were her glasses?
The glasses is on her head.
On her head the whole time, right? Excellent, good stuff. Fantastic job. Feel okay? Yes, I'll be good to go.